do a lot of cooking at home, so the ozone water is one of the best feature. I do not have to worry about whether to use other cleaning agents. So ozone water helps me to clean up all the fruits and vegetables and meat, even get rid of you know, smells from the container and all that. So I use it for my daily washing for almost all my kitchen items.
我觉得最好用的就是它的臭氧水，因为比如说现在我们也不用担心说吃莲雾啊，或者吃什么番茄那些啊，会有就是撒农药，就是反正蔬菜类撒农药，就用这个。我洗净之后，我一定会用臭氧水再泡个三五分再吃。
在日本呢，它应该是没有这样机器的。
哦。
所以说有时候臭氧水可以洗菜啊、杀菌啊。
就是活氧水，因为呢，用它来洗头发，感觉头皮非常干净。然后一点油分都没有的感觉，然后就是吹干一会儿呢，就头发蓬起来，看镜子就感觉头发嘟了起来的感觉。
我那个我也是切菜把它把手切破以后呢，也没去管它，然后换了。按道理以前呢都是用那个药水去酒精啊去消毒，现在我就用臭氧水呢，
效果很好，
然后没有手留下什么手的那个刀切的影子。
还有就是有一次哈、我眼睛啊就痒，那我想说我有买那个眼药水，然后我就点了之后还是很痒，后来想想对啊，我家有那个臭氧水，我说不用了，我就用臭氧水哈、就这样子。用臭氧水这样喷了两三次之后就不再痒了。
洗衣服自己洗嘛，两小时就晒干了、平时以前的话用自来水来洗衣服的嘛，差不多要等半天时间才能够晒干嘛、就我说的是晒在屋子里面
所以有很明显的不同了，
非常明显的不一样。
每天都用 especially ozone water 我洗 bottle 然后如果是喉咙痛啊，我就漱口咯，或者是喝咯，我喝一点点午餐，喝了 ozone 然后就喝 hydrogen the next day 就好了。它有时候皮肤咯，皮肤我们本来有 eczema 嘛、and then 天气热其实都开始很痒的，所以就用 ozone 洗一轮，然后就
有
时就放 hydrogen water。 小孩子现在女生尤其是 private part 也是每天都讲很痒、很不知道怎样，已经给他用 feminine wash 了，但是他都觉得不干净、但是用了 ozone water immediately 就好了。
For me, because I was going through chemo back then when I first started, so I started chemo about 3-4 rounds, 3-4 months ago. Then when I started using Biolux on the ozone, for the ozone water, right? So my side effect back then was like those ulcer, the outbreak, the sore throat. I just gargle, and then the mouth, especially the mouth area, mouth area of peeling, not only inside, but the blister. Because my blister and my lip blister, I got blood on because it's every week I'm on jab also. So that time is very heavy dosage. So doctor only gave me his medication. That means you take this, the antiviral, antibiotics to prevent, and then that ointment. I cannot simply use any lip gloss or whatever, those balm or whatever. I have to use the doctorly prescribed one. Last time my outbreak and like and then I 1 week cannot come out. Because come on, then you feel very uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So with when I start using ozone to rinse and to what, and then also use hydrogen, continue to drink more, cut down the healing time by half.
Yeah, my dog recently she had a surgery because of her broken leg. So I clean her wound every day with ozone water, and also I tap it with the hydrogen water. Gave a very the healing was very very good, very well. You can hardly see the stitches now after a week. The wound closed up pretty very well. The stitches all was very well recovered. But the wound, I must say.
One of them is a skin disease.
Okay.
I always go to the spray, then a wipe.
The ozone, yeah.
I bathe her every week, and after I rinse her with normal tap water, I will rinse her. The last rinse will be with ozone water, because this will help to highly reduce the shedding and also the smell.
Uh-huh. Water I use for my cats every time they need to brush.
Oh, okay.
So this water is being given to them every day. Oh. It helps a lot because the medical, because I don't have a lot of older cats.
Oh, okay.
I have a tendency of having medical, same medical problems. This really reduces the weight.